If it's real, cause just 2 years ago I only wrote these songs so I could heal. But now I'm getting all these messages from people around the world. It's so crazy, this a feeling that nobody else can steal. We in this together, I told you. It's more than just music, it's more than my views. It's more than those people who told me again and again that we never could do this. So go ahead and laugh now, funny people coming back now. Even though they backed me in the background, and I'm back rising with the facts now. And that's real, we came up with nothing and we turned it to something. Talking about life, talking about love, not what the radio wanting. So fuck what they play now. None of us are relating to Panda. Turn off the camera, that shit is musical cancer. I ain't got broads in Atlanta, I swear this is everything. Man, this music's all I got. I've been pouring out my soul, how can I not end up on top? See, these days I'm chasing dreams, when in the past I've given up. I got my faith, I got my fans. Together we can make it on, so let's go.
People gonna come and try to knock you down. Rather see you hurt laying on the ground. But when they try and tell you no, remember anything is possible. Anything is possible. Remember anything is possible. Remember, anything is possible.
Mom and Dad are still nervous. They don't get what I'm doing. But they can't see the vision. They don't get the dream I'm pursuing. Just cause I ain't got money doesn't mean this isn't a movement. And I've been putting all my blood, sweat, and tears in this music. Feel like I'm always counted out. But I just don't care what people say. I know I'm putting in the work. Hoping that pretty soon it pays. Hoping I'm giving someone purpose. Cause that's what you all have done for me. I'm spilling my heart, rapping the truth. Hope you know that'll never change. Hey, being stuck working this 9 to 5. Some days I feel like I'm not alive till I get home and start writing lyrics. It's a different world, they'll never die. I think I finally found passion. I just don't do this for myself. I'm always writing for the people, people who really need the help. Cause I've been in those shoes, I know what pain can feel like. I've been lost and I've been down, barely sleeping at night. I used that pain to create dreams, I thought that couldn't be right. So on the real, if not for y'all, I probably wouldn't be alive. So let's go.
People gonna come and try to knock you down. Rather see you hurt later.